Hi, did you know that Safari's default settings could be slowing down your iPhone and wasting your precious data and battery?
But don't worry, we've got your back. In this video, we'll show you 4 simple Safari settings that will help you save your iPhone's battery and boost its performance. Let's get started. First on our list is Preload Top Hit. This feature automatically loads the top search result because it assumes you'll tap on it. Well, studies have shown less than 28% of people actually click on it. That's a lot of unnecessary data and battery life being used, so let's fix that. Open your settings app and scroll down until you find Safari. Tap on it, and here it is, Preload Top Hit. Turning off Preload Top Hit is a game changer, so go ahead and flick that switch. Boom! You just saved data and boosted your battery life. Moving right along, we have closing unused Safari tabs automatically. We all know how those dormant tabs can sneakily consume your resources, right? Again, head back to your Safari settings and scroll down to Tab Session. Look for the Close Tabs option. By enabling this, Safari will automatically close tabs that you haven't used recently. Personally, I like to set it up to after 1 month, and this helps conserve both data and battery life. No more worries about those lurking tabs munching on your data and battery life. Now, let's tackle something that can be a real battery hog: location services. While GPS is fantastic for apps like Maps, websites don't really need to know your exact whereabouts. To disable it, head over to your settings and scroll down to Privacy. Then tap on Location Services. Keep scrolling until you find Safari websites. Tap on it and turn off the precise location option. Boom, you're now saving battery without compromising your browsing experience. And last but certainly not least, we have a little secret weapon for you: clearing history and website data. Did you know that clearing your history and website data can prevent that pesky cache from slowing down your iPhone and save you battery? It's time to give your cache a much-needed makeover. Open your settings app and scroll down to Safari and tap on it. Tap on it and keep scrolling until you find clear history and website data. Here's the secret: Safari saves data to speed up your browsing, but over time, that cache can become a giant data monster, slowing down your iPhone. If you're hesitant about deleting your entire browsing history, no worries. Just tap on Advanced at the bottom and select Website Data. At the bottom, tap Remove All Website Data, or you can remove one at a time, so that your browsing history remains intact while the cache gets a much-needed makeover. And your iPhone will thank you for it. And there you have it. 4 simple Safari settings to save your iPhone's battery and improve its performance. Give them a try and let us know how they worked for you in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and happy browsing.